tapi apakah Datuk boleh tunjukkan bukti?
Itulah saya panggil dia angkat, saya pergi mahkamah. Siapa yang bini dia angkat pergi tiba-tiba villa, saya boleh kasi tahu itu nama keluar. Kalau besok dia cakap okey kasi keluar nama, kita boleh kasi keluar di mahkamah. Panggil dia angkat, saya pergi mahkamah.
Sejak Datuk Sri Anwar dibebaskan, ada tak usaha untuk dapatkan sokongan, yang menghubungi Datuk secara direct untuk dapatkan sokongan dia balik?
Banyak kali panggil sokongan sama saya.
Dia call you direct atau macam mana?
Bila saya mau keluar, dia call me. I won't. Friend is different. Country is different. I am thinking forward to the country. But first, 98, you can ask me a question. Why 98 you didn't tell me? Tell. But 98, I have to safeguard a friend. I stand for him. After that, he must change. Now you wanted to spoil the country. So which is important, friend or the country? Kawan mustaha ka negara mustaha, negara kita.
Kenapa tiba-tiba Datuk Pak Bisi dulu, ini saya punya puan saya tanya lah. Kenapa tiba-tiba Pak Bisi dulu pernah cabar sudah? Kenapa hari ini tiba-tiba Pak Bisi? Ada apa? Ada bukti baru kan?
Bukan bukti baru, sekarang tengok itu video sudah keluar banyak tempat. Orang tanya, itu video siapa? You ada tengok itu video?
Saya tengok
sikit sajalah. Cakap lah, siapa memarah. Cakap lu ada tengok, cakap ada tengok.
Banyak kali.
Ha, tengok. Ha? Ini pun kita mau cakap. Ada tengok bukan? Siapa? Tapi saya ada tengok itu video. Saya cakap 99.9% dia lah. Anu apa bereng? Tapi dia punya pelakon ada tengok. Ha? Dia pergi mahkamah mau naik tangkap, ah sakit. Ha? Ni macam dah. Tapi sana atas tengok dia apa macam pusing, sana pusing, sini pusing. Eh, tak boleh lah, maya kuat lah dia. Ada ni semua ketawa ada tengok itu dia. Tada-tada ketawa. Sorry ya kalau saya apa-apa tambah pak. Cakap betul. Ini betul ni saya cakap lah. Anything? Some people will be upset when we talk about Anwar Ibrahim. Yes, he's a good talker. He can change. Dia boleh angkat satu apple taruh tangan dekat rakyat, dia boleh cakap ini orange, orange, orange. 10 kali cakap rakyat pun boleh ingat, ah itu orange lah. Tapi betul level lah. Dia boleh pusing. Dia boleh pusing orang punya otak. Itu Anwar Ibrahim. But our Prime Minister is genuine. He is doing genuine.
So what you're saying right now, there's nothing new.
Who's that? Come this side. I cannot see.
That's a very small. What you're saying right
now. No. Don't say small. Everybody is big. Ah, okay.
No, I mean high. Right now, there's nothing new in what you're saying. You've said this before time and time again.
Yes.
Why bring it up again now?
No, now this is the time I have to come out. You see, everything he is telling is a conspiracy, conspiracy. But why he is not taking me to the court? Today I'm telling him, ask him to take me to court.
For calling him a bisexual?
Yes. He's a man or bisexual. Yes.
Right?
Yes.
Because the elections is around the corner.
I'm not talking about the election.
Now
he can take me to court. I said he is a man of bisexual.
Okay.